After a long travel day on Tuesday, the Sounders are finally here in Trinidad. Hi everyone, I'm Matt Gash with SoundersFC.com here at Ato Bolden Stadium, where on Thursday night the Sounders will meet the Caribbean champions Caledonia in their second match of the CONCACAF Champions League. Now, since this is CONCACAF, it was a difficult journey to get here.
I'm rolling my eyes a little bit, you know, because yesterday's travel day was pretty extreme. And it just reminds you of what the difficulties are. You know, I know a lot of teams talk about different things, but Houston is the team that's got the best situation in CONCACAF, because for them to fly to El Salvador is a shorter trip than when they have to fly to LA.
I try personally just to get hydrated as much as I can when I get here. And like today, we set up something this morning to move a little bit. I think that's all it takes. I think by tomorrow night will be the first time we're starting to feel good, but that's really the only time we really need to feel good. So by then we'll be fine and take care of business and then leave 5 hours later for Dallas.
You know, our team could have flown to China, you know, yesterday in the amount of time that it took us. So it's difficult, but it's something we have to deal with. It's a reality of the situation. It's mental now as well. Physically, we're hoping the guys get enough sleep and enough preparation in terms of that. But it's also mental, just going out there with a state of mind that's saying, doesn't matter what got thrown at us, we're still going to achieve.
The Sounders won the opening meeting between the two teams 3-1 to take the early lead in Group 4. In that match, they were able to get their first look at Caledonia and have since added more to the scouting tape after a scoreless draw against the third team in the group, Marathon from Honduras, last week.
You know, Marathon came in here and got a tie, so we need to get at least a tie, but we'd like to do better than that. Getting a win tomorrow night is vital for our team, in that it makes the other two games eventually, hopefully, it takes the last game and makes it maybe a meaningless game in regards to advancing. We'd like to be able to advance in three games, and so winning tomorrow night is important in terms of trying to achieve that goal.
They had a long travel day, so they were when they came to play us, so I think they'll be a lot more energized for this game, and they're used to this field, and I think they'll take that to their advantage and come out strong and with a lot of energy, and we just have to match that.
Well, it's a very athletic team. We know they're very fast with the ball and without the ball, so we got to make sure that we run with players defensively. And, I mean, we just have to worry about what we're trying to do, just keep possession, and when the opportunities come, to seize them.
The match marks a homecoming for Cordell Cato. The 20-year-old has been all smiles since getting back to his home country on Tuesday, and Ziggy Schmidt plans to use him in Thursday's match in front of friends and family.
We expect Cordell tomorrow to play some important minutes for us. When those will be, I'm not exactly quite sure, but we'll see as we're still thinking about our starting lineup right now. But it's certainly for any player to be able to come back home and be in front of friends and family and sort of, you know, be able to puff out their chest and say, you know, I'm doing good. I'm here and I'm doing well. And, you know, that's always a very proud moment.
Whenever you come and play at home, where like people are watching, you know, that you've grown up with, you're always motivated. You always have that extra motivation. We expect that he's going to bring that. And I mean, it's awesome for him to come back home and to have the opportunity to play at home. So we're expecting a very big game from him.
On Friday, Trinidad will be celebrating 50 years of independence, but they'll get the party started here on Thursday night. You can watch all the action on Fox Soccer Channel. There'll be no radio for this match, so you can follow all the action right here on SoundersFC.com. From Ato Bolden Stadium, I'm Matt Gash. Thanks for joining us.
They asked me to do an ad, and I thought, cool. They want me because I play for the Seattle Sounders. Then I find out it's because my wife told them I'm a good dad. Even better. For me, being a good father is much more important than soccer. So here's my message. Be a good parent. Stay involved with your kids' life. Do something with them, anything. Take a walk, read a book, maybe go see a Sounders game. We can make it better for our kids by staying involved and showing that we love them.